Today's recipe is vegetable upma. For this recipe, you can take carrot, ginger, green chilies, onion, then capsicum, coriander leaves, roasted semolina or suji rava. Heat a kadai, then pour some oil. Then crack the mustard seeds. Then add onion, ginger, carrot and green chilies. And sort it well. Then add capsicum. Mix everything and add 2 cups of water. Add salt. When water starts boiling, simmer the fire and add 1 cup of rava. Mix it well and cover it with a lid and cook it until it is soft. And finally add some coriander leaves. Our tasty and healthy vegetable upma is ready. Thank you.